congratulations.
Go in. How beautiful. Everyone looks so unbelievable. Come on in. Thank Mommy you. Has to get a great seat. Daddy okay. has to get a good seat. Come
so
see.
Go. You go in. Congratulations, Devin. I'll take the whole thing later, okay? What, you have to come to you?
Yeah.
Devin, go to Mora Eileen.
Come, sweetie.
Devin, I'm going to get a cat rule.
Go in and Mommy's going to go downstairs.
I'm really excited.
Mommy's gonna go right down now. Congratulations. Okay.
Is the whole family coming?
1999.
Did they really?
Yeah,
the
kids were so happy to see them.
These are the pictures from the graduation. Isn't everything nice? All the fingerprints, the spring and the mistress, and the sun and the moon and the hearts. Look at the whole picture.
Yeah. Yeah. We must be sure to preserve our earth
just in the future. And now it's time to Karen and Mara Pessy. Without them, we would have no graduation. Thank extra time to practice for graduation. Mara Pessy took her own day and did all the costumes. Also, I just want to thank my partner, Miss Puddy. All right, Lee. Yay! Of course, I'm so happy to talk to you because you did a wonderful job and you gave us great children to work with. Without that, I'm all right. Everybody to a book for each child in the class. Please only take one.
Your names are on it.
The child's name is on the yearbook, on top of it is the gift and the goodie bag. I'm sorry that we don't have any peckle up for the little brothers and sisters and cousins, but we do have refreshments and lots of candy, so they can have that. Also, we're not calling this in any order, so please wait for everyone to be called and let the children go up first, and then you can join us.
Miriam?
Congratulations!
I'm gonna get you. Come on. Say, these are my flowers, my graduation flowers.
These are my flowers for my graduation
flowers. Oh, they are so pretty. Smell them. They smell good. Congratulations. Would you like to show us your balloon too? Come. Go get your balloon. Go get it. That's okay. All the way down. Pull it all the way down so we can. Oh, Dubbity, the water's going to fall out of the flowers. But here's the balloon. It says graduate. Graduate. Let me put it in. Graduate. See? Dubbity is a graduate today. Wow. Congratulations. And it's on the cord. And then he's recording everything. My volume I have it high. See, because we have focus on. Right, David? Hey, Mr. 1999. With Grandma. Hi, Grandma. And Fred, hi.
How are you? Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Have a good day.
And now it's Justin, hi.
Hi. Say congratulations.
And
next,
Jessica.
In 2 weeks,
hello. Hi. And why don't you go over to them and stand with them and then dance with them?
Come on.
And they want to hear your part. So go over and say your part, because that's before you can celebrate with cake.
We start to be the rower.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Over there. Yeah, okay. Okay, now, David. Okay, now it's time to sing. They want to hear your songs.
We do recycle, reuse. Now the doctor juice. There must be no goose. It's a sweet one. Must do our butt to make your free juice. So that's what I think.
And what's the last song?
I'm not in a box.
Now would you like mommy in the picture with you? Wait, Fred will look at it. Fred's gonna record us. Come here, come. You don't have a picture with me. Come here, gorgeous.
That's not recorded? No, nothing.
It's on record.
Okay.
Come here, honey. Come here. Let me have the graduate boy. Talk to me, sweetie. Let's look in the camera, and I want to give you a bracha, sweetie. Today is just the beginning of the first graduation of many graduations. May you continue to give me as much nachas as you have given me today. Big kiss. Mwah. David Simcha, I love you.
I love you.
Yeah. Mwah. Mwah. Oh, jump on my back.
That's
give me a big
know.
Hug. Oh, this is my boy. This is my graduate and my big man today. And now we're going to celebrate with cake, right? Now we can just, if you hit the red button, it's four. Cake, and there are two candles on the cake. One for his first graduation, and one for good luck for his next graduation. Right, David? And you're going to go sit over there. Okay. Okay, bye-bye. Oh, me? This is us. But we don't see us. We can see Jessica, okay? Hi, Jessica.
Hello.
Okay.
Hi, David.
So,
Bonnie, your keys.
I have them. Go down the stairs, Angel.
Bye, Bonnie.
Bye-bye. So long.
Bye.
Bye. Now, Grandma's going out with David.
Stay still. Okay.
Everybody's enjoying, and David sang, and he performed. So long. Finish school because it's the end of the year. You spend 10 months and it's beautiful and you're beautiful. And that's the way it goes. Hi, David. We're taking a picture of you. We're looking at you. Wait, I want to get it good. Yeah, you're cool. And then Arnie's going to take a picture of you and me. Would you like that? You sure? Yeah. Do you want to show us how you're climbing?
Sure.
Sure. Oh boy, look at you. Oh, I think your yarmulke just fell off. Should we go get it?
Yeah.
You know what I'm going to do now, David? Arnie's putting on your special yarmulke that I made you for the graduation. Can you bend your head down? I'll look at the graduation keeper. Bend your head all the way down. Come on. Let mommy get it. It says, the graduate, David Simcha. Oh, sweetie, you're right where everything else is. So, come here. The graduate, David Simcha. Look at that. What a beautiful blue keeper. Could you stand up? Yeah, look at that. And now, would you like to take a picture with mommy?
Yep. Yeah, now I want to play ball.
Okay, let's go play ball. Ani's gonna take us playing ball. Come. Come on, my picture. Come. Stop it. Come on, ball. Come on. Okay, get ready. You gotta go on the steps to play, because this is a little dangerous over there. So come down, and we can play on the step. That ball, keep it up high in the air so I can see it. Whoa, you got it. Come on, let's have that ball. Come on. Not to the, no. You can't throw it there, can you? I'm gonna get you. And you got it. Oh, you're quicker than I am, aren't you? Come on. Graduated preschool. He graduated Early Childhood Learning Center, ECLC. Congratulations. That's it. David Simcha, could you please get up?
No.
Come on, sweetie. I don't want you to get all dirty and hurt. Oh no, now I lost the clip. Hey, mommy. Look at that ball. David's got to learn from mommy, huh? Mommy got her seated exercise for the week. So long. And congratulations. I love you a lot, sweetie pie. So long. Okay, thank you. Up close, do I look that good? I think I should move.
Okay.
Arnie's gonna take it to have it made, okay? Come back up. You know, come down. Go down. Go underneath.